Thank you. know, growing up, I heard stories about this scholar. I think he was well known back in the day. He studied everything there was to know about dragons. And here should be his study. I'm sure it's full of notes about all kinds of dragons. Do you want to take a look? Just a tiny peek, maybe? Of course! But if suddenly, during our process, we have more than just one tiny peek, or perish the thought, even a glance, I don't think anyone will mind.